guys, we're going to be doing a little more A to Z. I'm going to actually be doing Arachne Jungle. Looks like I might get some help on the first actual buff this time. We'll go from here. Pretty simple gameplay. Okay, go back to mid. You're good. Thank you. Yeah, we've had some really interesting team comps lately, and it's gonna be another one today. But we should be good. Take it from here and clear blue buff next. But yeah, Arachne's interesting. Very sticky once you start to get into her abilities. She's unbelievably powerful, especially when you start getting on people with her cocoon. Looks like mid's gonna have a little bit of a fight, so let's try to get involved.
You think this is a dance party?
An enemy has been slain.
Let's go clear red buff. That far into a jungle unless you really know you got it, but everybody else was distracted. I could see him on the map.
Yeah.
So it was just a matter of me getting there and taking them.
Your middle lies tower is under attack.
Your
time.
The tower's going down.
Okay, literally all of my teammates are trolls.
Alright, now I'm gonna go get my speed buff and go back to camps. You really don't want to lose farm, and I think what we're doing right now is pretty good as far as keeping it. And buff's gone. Looks like someone else grabbed it on me. Okay. Let's just grab camps. And we're gonna go. Guys, I can't keep going back and forth over here. Let's check out the board here. Everywhere.
That guy is literally a bot.
Alright. So unfortunately we're not getting speed buff, but we are getting farm. That's really what's important at this point. We always want to be ahead of the other team, especially when it comes to jungle versus jungle. Alright.
Let's go, baby!
Back. We do have alt up as well, so let's see how close we can get. Ah, it looks like Erling's got it, but... I don't want her to get away either. Yeah, not worried about us clear lane. So we're gonna get our farm at this point.
An enemy has been slain.
Alright, I'm gonna get totem. Okay. And I'm gonna go clear camp. You know it's over here.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Objectives flying through right now. Thanatos is high. Dropping down. Ult. I got him.
What? How could this be?
Don't worry about it, guys. I'm here. And I'll clear this.
Jeffrey, I'm fragging.
That was a dumb idea. You went for my speed buff, took it, and then died getting it. Was it worth that? I'm gonna go back to the sling after I get buff here. Because apparently all buffs are mine.
Let's go, baby!
Alright, Cab's got that. I'm gonna go back here.
An ally has been slain.
That guy is literally a
bomb. Man, Thanatos, what are you doing, buddy? What are you doing? And we'll take all this too. Free farm. Good, good, good. Go, go, go. Push lane. Yep. I'm back out. I'm gonna go right side. Take it. This is always a really good start for us when we get, especially if we can get ahead in the jungle. This is really hard. Early game, we just have to get a couple nice ganks in, even though we got 2v1 early. But I think we're fine. We'll take it. Probably engage in this. Coming up. Coming over. Okay. Yeah, you're gonna run.
Poggers!
Nice job. Oh, you want some too? Okay.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice job, Cap. Let's pull this tower then if we got a lead. Don't got wave, okay. Let's see, maybe I can get their speed buff again. Maybe I'll just take their whole camp. Yeah, super greedy, I know. But... at this point...
Yeah.
Nice work, big guy. Alright, we'll take that all day. I'm gonna go back to invading camps. Because apparently it wasn't just good enough that I took it, I'm gonna take that too.
Jeffrey, I'm fragging.
Alright. We do have to watch out, we are low health. We don't ever want to build a lead to give right up after it either. Alright. Alright, so we're really far ahead. That's cool. There's really nobody out there one-on-one that's going to be able to take us at this point. We just don't want to lose it either. Oh, you're going to really do that?
Your middle tower is under
Ready?
Attack.
What a nutcase.
Oh, dumb move. Man, oh man. Cocoon it up. Come on, minion. Spiders, get them.
An enemy has left the game.
Aw, someone got mad. Aw, that's sad. I feel bad. No, I don't. I'm gonna push mid right here. All these spiders take out camp. Tower. Take this out real quick. Oh, nope. Getting involved. Go back and get speed buff and then Stonecutter.
An enemy has returned.
Dang, I was hoping they left. Oh, are you really going pushing this? Are you pushing this?
Your middle tower is under
yes,
attack.
Please stay. Come in. Down.
They're farming.
Oh, I just snorted. I'm sorry.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, I'm going back. This will be an easy kill. You guys keep pushing left, I got this. Alive. Everybody's taking camps out. We're good.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Okay. Cross.
That's immortal.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Left.
Dragon.
You're coming up. Oh, okay. Let's grab it. Three of us here, we should be able to take this thing down.
Dude, that guy is literally a bot.
Coming from behind him.
Nuts.
If you guys don't kill him.
What a nutcase.
An enemy has been slain.
Gotcha. So I'm just gonna keep up here then. I'm perking them, don't need my help over there.
Let's go, baby!
I'm gonna push next wave straight into Phoenix 2.
Been
1-13. I'll take that gameplay all day, even without a full build.
Thank you.